listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Umthar Game Channel. I'm AJ Gels. Guys, we are back with Metro 2033.
I remember this crate. Let's just...
This is some creepy spiders.
Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here.
We're, back underground.
Walden, who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Oh, ha-ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. And who's the boss it is? Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it!
I don't think Bourbon gets along with anyone very well. Like I said, though, you know, we're back underground.
See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah.
Last video, we, you know, were, well, above ground and all
There's
that.
Nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
We're still trying to get to another station. I've got more attack power. Shit.
Fuck.
Have to cut down on drinking.
Why would I knock him out? I'm going for kills.
How's your problem?
Badger told me not to eat this shit, and I did anyway.
You moron.
So I'm a moron. The pain's killing me. Shit, I'll be right back.
Hold on to your pants!
I think this has got a suppressor on it. Sure, I'm all loaded up. I'm not sure. I think that was like a suppressed. Nope, just a long barrel. Shut up, dog. God damn it, animal. Sorry, my dog's losing its mind. My revolver. Right in the face.
We gotta make them pay! Enemy near! Fire what he does!
I think I got everyone. Let's pick up any bullets that we got left lying around.
Hey, did you see the guy they got just now?
No. Who was it?
Bourbon.
Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he get the bullets?
Hey.
Dear God, I hope that's a suppressor. I want my knife back. Alright, let's see here. Yep, got my knife. Bullet. Yeah. Yep, I was right. That's a suppressor.
Fire in the... One of ours is down! This is it!
Can't find my revolver, but I'll keep this one. One. Oh, hello. I'm just swiping ammo left, right, center.
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! He is crazy! One night! Hypocrite Bourbon who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck is...
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Kurst. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay.
Guess I really don't have a choice, do I?
A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel.
Whoa, didn't you just say that nobody walks these tunnels?
Wait on. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
Through that. What are we doing here? What the F?
Careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever.
Freeze, and look forward.
I
I don't think the word who is applicable here. We need to go around it. Don't touch the summit. Concentrate.
It means silhouettes.
Mom, where are you?
Okay. Don't know how that killed me last time, but, okay.
Move aside, Artyom.
What the fuck?
Live its past over and over again, and those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past.
Okay, here's my next question. Why then are we here in this tunnel? Let's go. Couldn't we have chosen a different tunnel? I don't know, maybe one with bunnies. And not spooky ghosts. Or in that case, train ghosts.
Please, and look forward. A battle raged here long ago. The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram, Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Alum Ram, Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived.
All right, here's my next question.
It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Alright, here's my next question, guys. How are there ghosts? How does a nuclear fallout cause there to be ghosts? And don't get me wrong, I believe in ghosts as a phenomenon, but I don't know, they seem out of place in this game. And once more, why was there a train ghost? I don't like this.
Thank you.
our friend Congo. Oh, okay. I just missed the door. Shotgun.
Concentrate.
This thing hits.
This unfortunate is from Cursed. Clearly things are bad there.
This gun hits pretty hard, yeah. More said than that last shotgun.
Let's go.
Concentrate on what?
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move.
What the shit? Tell me what you call that sound?
Wicked phenomenon is. But you know, it's not any more evil, let's say. Fine. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
Oh, what was your first clue? I didn't come in here and just look around and go, huh, this looks safe.
Be careful.
Going this way.
Ah, shit. Get ready. The beasts come again.
Can I just let you shoot them?
Thank you.
Stay put.
There's no need to interfere.
What the hell just killed me?
Be careful.
Up against the wall and...
So that's how it goes. A live demonstration. There's simply nothing else left to believe. You don't have to answer. We'll arrive at the cursed station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.
Han led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
Alright, everybody, we're going to call this one quits here. Thank you so much for watching. As always, you can find me over on Facebook, Twitter, the website, minds.com, down in the description below. Please remember to like, comment. If you're not already, please subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned for more next time. But until then, I'm AJ Gels. This is the M3 Game Channel. I'm out.